welcome to the 82nd Airborne Division Artillery's change of command ceremony.
Now approaching the reviewing stand,
the Black Falcons.
During Operation Desert Storm was to coordinate and provide.
The responsibility for the nation's only airborne division artillery now belongs no matter when that fire mission is called. As Cannonball 6, Joe Hilbert personally developed this organization.
Battalion, the Black Falcons. Direct support to the Falcon Brigade.